merciful, ladies.
Ah, where's Pino?
The city, but you're not scared,
are you? Let me look through this.
Got my eye on you. I'm
telling you for the last.
Where are you scurrying to, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. Aim to catch every last one of them, toss them on a flaming pyre like poxy livestock.
Sorry, don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on, how do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need 3 pure souls to confirm...
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post. Regards from Siggy Reuven.
Greetings, Master.
Hear about the contract? Really got an imp problem? Or is that just an imp imperfection in the notice?
You ought not jest, Master Witcher. I know the creatures are only to exist in fairy tales, yet I saw one with my own eyes as it stole from my stall. Once it was bread, then a fish, then apples. Might not seem like much, but add it together and the business suffers. And I'm hardly alone in being pestered. It's nicked something from every stand in the square.
All right, so what's this imp look like?
Like a mean fat cat, but a very large one. This tall, see? And it walked upon its hind paws. So, will you teach it a lesson with your silver sword?
Make it worth my while and I will. Demand for witches is high, supplies low. I pick and choose my contracts these days.
A bit much, but a compromise is in sight. Fine negotiation on your part, Master. So be it. We'll call it agreed.
Relax. I'll help you. Small businesses are the foundation of a healthy economy, and so on and so on.
Thank you, Master Witcher. I don't know if this will be of use, But most recently, the thief leapt over that wall and ran into a passageway. It was the last I saw of him and a few of my wares.
Merchant was right. Actually does look like a giant cat.
Gonna eat something for an aching belly.
Oh, what's up?
White one, take a gander over there.
Needs,
master.
What do you think you're doing?
Is this necessary? On the road all day, and now...
Cram it, arsewipe.
What? Do you know who I am?
Looks like the imp dropped some loot.
Yes,
another track.
All are equal before the eternal fire, and all burn the same in its flame. Take my advice.
Flap a new race.
Shut your mouth. Wait in line like a good lad. Look awfully suspicious to me, tramp. Sick of it all.
Bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble at the inn.
Drop down into the moat. Trail ends here.
No loitering round here.
May your beard grow robust and thick.
Was the dwarves who popped snow?
Come on. Come on.
I got pitched like a racehorse.
Doors wide open. Interesting. At least literate, if not outright educated. A Doppler explains a lot. And complicates matters. Need a good lead to track him down. Blouse, a man's shirt, a child's shoes, but only one bed. Lavender, strong scent, enough to track him down.
our lasses astray, scamp.
That's all I have.
What irks me most about building
our jobs, you decided not to go back.
Wise choice. If anything happened to you, we'd go hungry.
Rare sight. An elf and a guard of the Eternal Fire having a friendly chat.
Friendly? Nothing further from the truth. This racist here has demanded to search me, for no reason at all.
You's a non-human, I need no other reason. Lucky I didn't find anything on you. Now piss off to the woods, go play your flute.
That was some pretty bad acting. Really ought to explore other career options. Petty theft, maybe.
You dare insult an officer on duty? Let me give you some advice, mutant.
Look who's talking. I know you're a Doppler and a kleptomaniac.
Merchants put out a contract on me.
Always the same old shit.
Hey, wait.
Really want to see an angry witcher.
Do you?
Damn, I look old.
Surrender.
Might be able to look like a witcher, but that won't make you fight like one.
You're donning your skins enough to know what kind of man you are, what you feel.
You learned something, but not everything. I spare any monsters that aren't dangerous. Thing is, you attacked me, unprovoked, so that doesn't apply to you.
Ah!
you a non-humanophile, is that it?
If there's one thing I hate, it's to repeat myself. Leave him be.
Hey, lads! Got one eager for a lick in here. Let's show him what happens to freak lovers in Novigrad. Thank you, Vatgern. If you hadn't intervened, they'd have snipped my ears like they did Phalar's. Or worse.
I'd leave Novigrad if I were you.
How about that? Non-humans bother you as well?
Me? No. The Eternal Fire, yes. They've got other scapegoats to burn right now, but it won't be long before they come for you.
I don't believe they will. They'd not dare go that far.
I was in Rivia in 1268, during the massacre. Know exactly what I'm talking about. Take care of yourselves now.
Meaning? What would you have me do? Never leave my home? Step off the pavement to let a human pass?
Farewell.
Bloody Dwan!
Sure about that. Ears look a shade pointy to me. So you best lay it back.
What you in need of, mate?
Herbs. To rid me mouth.
Waste of breath.
Horrible stench.
Greetings, Master.
Problem solved. That imp of yours turned out to be a Doppler. Kept shape-shifting until I took its head.
Doppler? Seems we've no means to rid ourselves of this scourge. We burn one, another appears. Accursed pests. Perhaps now they'll give the market a wide berth at the least. I thank you, Master Witcher, in my own name and the guild's. Oh.
Novigrad. No need to push, enough for all comers.
No one to push.
Very good. Manners before trade, always.
Let me have a look.
a rank.
Open up.
La.
problem.
Curious. You yourself looking for work, perhaps?
No, I just know them. Usually not all that willing to get their hands dirty.
Don't know them well, then. A hounded, hungry mage is desperate as any man. Not about to be fussy when taking on work. Novigrad's a city of opportunities. Chances to be seized. You should grab one, too.
Should pick your men more carefully. Rico blew his cover like a novice.
Yeah, he told me. And I told him to leave town. Most likely promised I'd reward you, didn't he?
So he said.
Take it.
See you.